Welcome back to Naridi's Stalling Tactics. Stalling is one of the most basic tactics. In order to put pieces together, you have to know the right timing to use right items in right places. On this upload, I will show you how it's done based on races I took first in previous streams. But before we start,Let me share one piece of non-item shortcut. This is shortcut of Grumble Volcano. It's only available on third lap. What you need to do for this shortcut is exactly what you see. Left drift, release it, and jump three times to ignore dart.The secret behind this shortcut is neutral. In other words, you don't touch the trigger. While you jump three times, if you move trigger flinch, you shall stall yourself and fall. Therefore, when you're jumping three times, you have to make sure not to move the trigger. Now for the stalling tactics. In this race,I stopped because other players' top speed is superior than mine. The basics of stalling is to collect coins and use items in the right place. This is a well-known fact, but coins makes you faster. The more you have coins, the faster you become. Even if you were able to get strong items, if you don't have coins, you won't be able to run past through others.
コイン6枚で全然 OK じゃないな少ねえなむしろコイン少ねえな
The reason why I'm stopping here again is because to get items under 9 In order to get sandbagging items make sure you take item box under 9 By taking items under 9 you will get invincible items such as star and boo The idea is to dodge shock using those invincible items
物理法則にかなってませんよ、ちょっと。6枚に減ったじゃん、あれですね、せっかく株で、ちまちま稼いでたのに、最終的には、ね、なんか、コロナとか、そういう系の代食系で。
In this scene, the fact that I didn't get the invincible items means that there are much distance between first and the others.This lowers the possibility of shock. That's why I'm not gonna stop anymore. All that's left is to use triple mushroom to go forward. If I get shocked, then that's fine as well. I was around 6, therefore, I shall get mushroom to make a shortcut on last corner.
Okay, やっぶね空中じゃ身動き取れないんじゃ立体機動噛んだ立体機動装置持ってないんじゃ
That's it for today's stalling tactics. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and hit the like button. See you all in the next upload.